close-ups in the water. First time in salt water. Let's check the hatch to make sure it's not leaking.
Let's untie the boat. That
would be a good idea. Your first trip on this boat.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Wow, it really sits nicely, huh?
Yeah. I go out on the ocean. Look at the bilge to make sure that we didn't not close anything off. Riding on my boat. And we could all go. Yeah, I was going to say, there's no plug in, right? Okay, all right, I just wanted to make sure. I don't need to close anything off before I lock it. Okay, cool. All right, very good. Bring myself to memory. Will it just be me and Drew? Go riding through the moons. If I have woken on the sea, we could say. If I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. That was Harold who built the boat and making sure that it's floating. So we're all good there.
That's good.
We're all very good.
Now the mystery masked man was smart. He got himself a Tonto. His Tonto did the dirty work for Tonto, he was smart. They said, King was sideways. Kiss my ass, I bought a boat. I'm going out to sea. And if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. And if I had a pony, I'd ride on my boat. And we could all together go out on the ocean. Set me up on my pony, on my boat. If I were like lightning, I wouldn't need no sneakers. Well, I'd come and go whenever I would please. And I'd scare him by the shade tree and scare him by the light pole, but would not scare my pony on my boat out on the sea. And if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. And if I had a pony, I'd ride my boat. And we could all together go out on the ocean and set me up on my pony, on my boat. Set me up on my pony, on my boat.
Ha ha ha.